Hi everyone, welcome to VTH24. I am Mujibur Rahman. In this video, I am going to discuss about the error USB access is denied. If you are trying to solve this error, but still you are unable to find an appropriate solution to fix it, then don't worry, I will tell you all possible solutions. In detail, most of them are applied and tested with fruitful results. Here I will discuss that what is access is denied error, how to fix it practically by using through different methods. So let's start. First of all, I will tell you that why this error occurs. There are different reasons, I will tell you one by one. So the first reason, maybe your computer USB port is damaged. Number two, the connection is not proper between USB and your device. Number 3, maybe your machine have limited permission to access the USB device. Number 4, it is due to USB device or file system is damaged or corrupted. Number 5, USB storage device has restricted read and write permissions. Number 6, it is possible your USB is corrupted and unreadable. Number 7, improper way to unplug the USB from computer. Sometimes it's hard to identify the source of the error. But these are the most common reason due to which this error comes. Now let's move how to fix this error USB access is denied. There are different methods to resolve this error. I will tell you one by one. Don't go anywhere and follow these tips. Method number 1. Check your USB, is there not any physically damage? Method number 2. Insert USB properly or change the USB port. Try with another USB port. Method number 3. Add everyone group and gain permissions access to USB. Go to this PC and right click on USB which you have an issue. Right click and open properties. Here click on the security tab and now click on this advanced setting. Now click on this change. Here click on this advanced button and find now. You have search result. Now find here everyone group. And here is everyone. Click on this and OK. Now just click on this little box for replace owner and warning message. Yes, I want to replace with full control. Yes, OK. And here you can see that you have added everyone group. Now click on this everyone for edit. After clicking on everyone, you can see that you have enabled this edit button. Now click on this edit button and here you should have this setting. On the type option, choose allow. And on apply option, choose this folder, subfolder and files option. And basic permission setting, you should have full control. And then click on OK, apply and OK. Method number 4, change your USB drive letter. Changing drive letter, because drive letter are assigned to USB device dynamically. And if the path of device change, then it become inaccessible. So change the USB drive letter, maybe it will work for you. So here I am showing to you that how to change USB drive letter. Open the run drive lock by pressing the Windows plus R key. And type here diskmanagement.msc diskmgmt.msc and click on OK or press enter and wait for a few seconds for open the disk management. Now here disk 1 is my USB drive, so I want to change this drive later. Now right click on USB partition and go to this change drive letter and path. See here written change drive letter and paths for V. Now click on this change button and here click on this little down arrow and choose drive letter. So here I want to choose drive letter F and click on OK. Warning message, yes, I want to continue. Click on yes. Now go to this PC and confirm that it is changed or not. And yes, here you can see that drive letter is successfully changed. Method number 5, change local group policy. Access the USB connectivity may be denied by the local group policy editor. Restriction on the device. Here is how to gain access back. Go to search bar or press Windows button and type group policy edit, GP edit, and here is edit group policy. So click on this. Now in the left side panel, find administrative templates and click on this little arrow and then click on this little systems arrow, same as previously, and now find removable storage access and click on this. Now on the right side panel, open these three settings one by one. First double click removable disk, deny read access, or right click and edit, and here select not configured. So I have already selected not configured. Click on OK and then open removable disk, deny write access, and here select not configured setting and click on apply and OK. And now open our removable storage glasses and here is selected not configured. OK. Method number 6, error checking tool. Sometimes file system error becomes the reason of restriction for USB access. If you are not quite sure, then make sure by using error checking tool. Right click on your USB drive and go to properties. Here click on tool tab and here you have this check button, click on it. Now click on scan and repair drive and successfully scan the drive. No error were found. Well, close. Method number 7, reinstall USB driver. Maybe USB driver not being properly installed, so reinstall your USB driver. First go to the desktop, right click this PC and open manage. Here click on device manager. On the right side panel you have universal serial bus controllers. So click on this little arrow. You have shown multiple options. Right click on the Intel R USB 3.0 and update the drivers. So search automatically for drivers. So I have already installed the best drivers. Close. Method number 8, format your USB. You know very well that how to format USB, but even then I wanna show you quickly that how to format. Right click on USB drive and click on format option, quick format, and click on start button. Now you have warning message. After clicking on OK, your USB will format. I do not click on OK because I have an important data into my USB. After following these tips, I hope your error resolved. And in the last, let's know that which method was helpful to you for resolving this error. And if you have any solution other than these tips, then don't forget to mention in the comments. And thumbs up this video. Thanks for watching.